You picked a bad time to get lost.
Can't hide from me. Can't wait to count out your coin.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home! Why? What are you gonna do? I don't have to take that from you.
Most dangerous places in Hamburg. Isn't that wrong? It's magnificent, and I'm proud to host it. Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendon will cast them into the light.
See a dog out there. Oh well. Let's all stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you...
Did you see a hound on the road?
There's one out. If you are willing to retrieve him.
Oh. Smart to demand something up front. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
I was then given.
Why would I do that?
A true Nord places loyalty only inside the gates. Much of fault.
Looking to protect yourself?
Or deal some damage?
Only a hearty
looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Yes, champion. Of course.
A war bl-
looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Good day.
I've seen enough death to last 3 lifetimes. Yet I'm never tired of a good fight. I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set.
Steels, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. See me at my forge if you need arms.
I'm itching for a fight. Of course. All set. Let's go. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
Only a hearty soul travels. Take a look. Good steel's worth every cent.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, I think you'll be... You see, my name is Barbas. And I have my master. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can... You're very funny. My master's Clavicus. Thank you. Now, I know that if this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. You just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
I'm itching. I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road. I've really missed traveling like this.
Walking the breadth of Skyrim has always filled my heart.
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down.
something about it that makes me feel alive.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? Oh, if I had my full power, granting that would be trivial. I'd simply snap my fingers and everyone in Skyrim would die. War resolved. As much as I hate to say it, you're almost as powerful as I am right now. But that's just because half of my power resides in that muck Barbas. Hey, come to think of it, I know of a win-win situation for both of us. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises.
least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
One of Clavicus's little chests. A wizard named Sebastian Lord had a daughter who worshipped her. When the daughter became a werewolf, it drove Sebastian over the edge. He couldn't stand to see his little girl. The wizard wished for the Clavicus gave him an axe.
Yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
you've got the axe. And my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me. Ah, oh, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. Now, as for your wish, an end to the war, was it? I'll make sure this war ends all right. Just as soon as the dragons swarm across Skyrim and wipe out all of you puny... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
You're someone who can... Got some good pieces. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Have you met my... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
We've got the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business.
It's a fine day.
A lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
I'm itching for a fight. Of course.
I'm still here. Of course.
The finest weapons and armor.
I remember a cut purse trying to rob me on the road once. When I drew Grim Sever, I think the poor man soiled his armor.
That's right. Mock the town and everyone else. But I've got a right to proud, don't I?
Make it quick, man. I want your sting driving my customers away.
The gods smile on them who show charity. Best you remember that.
Are you Dragonborn?
Did my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
I need to ask you to stop. That... Can't say I've heard of any laws against... whatever that is you're doing. But I'll lock you up if I have to. Good.
My mother was a strong
woman. Glad we straightened that out.
She's the one who instructed me
intending
on my sport
fighting
technique.
Smell like a wet
Can you imagine?
Dog.
You're someone who can... Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I ain't asking.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Huh? Have you met my... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Traveling. Walking the breadth of Skyrim has always... filled my heart with it.
I help my father in more ways than people... You think the finest weapons and armor. I'll take my leave then.
What do you need, God? Of course.
Come by Bellathor's shop. Come on.
We've got blades? Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian.
Yeah. I've been looking for you. A letter. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Got a lot of steel to... Gods be praised. Mm-hmm.
Come to dragons, spells, and incantations. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Your blood, but there's something about it that...
There's a trick. Ability in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed. Good afternoon. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll... Farewell.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Got some good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back. A bit of this and a bit of that. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. remember, I'll give you that. Need something?
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look so you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something. Let's get going. Of course.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
It's no fun getting.
Traveling like this, walking the breadth of Skyrim, has always filled my heart with.
Talk to Captain Yarland if you're looking to book.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous. This is important.